I'm saying that the buttons on the YouTube app are too small because after the new update, the new YouTube buttons about a third of the size they are before, and they have to be the same size because that will make them harder to click on, and so less people may like videos this way. I feel like less people will engage with the video, even with the like button animation, and it should be fixed.